How long should a SSID be?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
32 characters. You can usually change the SSID setup in the settings of your router or other wireless access point. A network name cannot be more than 32 characters long, but other than that, there are few restrictions on what you can choose as the SSID.